Hello, hello, Governor. What's up, guys? It's Bum Gaming, and we're here, and we're going to start our new Draft to Glory series. And in the very first episode, I have my boys. We're going to draft my kids. Say hello, boys.
Hello.
So in this draft, what we're going to do is I'm going to pick the formation, and then we're going to alternate. I'm going to make a pick. They're going to make a pick. And then there's three of us, so each is going to make a pick. I ultimately have the decision. I'm not trying. Well, you know what? Make whatever pick you think is right for the team, okay, boys?
But I don't really know that much.
No, you'll be fine. Don't worry about it. If you need help, ask for help. So we're going to go with the 4-3-3 here, and I'm going to make the first pick in the captain. Ooh, Hazard, Socrates, Aguero. I got to go with the legend. I'm going to go with the legend here, and then we're going to go straight to the bench, and we're going to go oldest to youngest. So we're going to go with Liam next, and then Gavin, all right? So you're going to pick Liam. Got De Gea, Ter Stegen, Roman Burki. De Gea? All right, Liam wants to go Premier League. Now, Gavin, your turn, okay? You got Shula, Jordi Alba, Robertson, Godin, or Alexandro?
Jordi Alba.
You want to go Jordi Alba? You sure?
Yeah.
I don't fit the team, but we'll take it. It is what it is. We're going to take the L with Gavin here. Now, Daddy's picking. I'm going to take Robertson. Perfect. All right, Liam. Go ahead. Oh, shoot.
That one.
This guy? Who's this guy?
Robert.
I don't
know.
Speak up. What's his name?
Robert.
I don't know. All
right, we'll take him. Borja Garcia. Gavin, your turn, okay? Ooh, we got De Bruyne, Fabinho.
Fabinho.
I don't know if I would have passed up on KDB there, Gavin, but you know, it is what it is.
KDB?
It's too late now. We got Trezeguet here. I'm going to take Trezeguet because Gavin, I think, is going to mess up our whole draft. All right, Liam, your go. We have Sterling, Sané, Croswell. We have a left, well, we don't have a left winger. We have a left back. We don't need a left back. And then we can take Sané or we can take Sterling. Sterling's a higher rated, but Sané is a little bit faster. But you want to go Sané?
Yeah.
You guys are killing me right now. You're killing me right now, man.
Okay.
Ooh, give me Figo. Oh, there was Ronaldo there too. Stop biting your shirt. Oh, you're right. It was your turn. I'm sorry. You can go now. And we'll skip my turn. So you got Di Maria, Coutinho, Sommer, Verratti, or Ibrahimovic.
What?
That's your uncle's favorite player, Ibra.
Yes.
Ibra?
Mm-hmm. Oh my God. I never knew Coutinho moved to that team.
All right, Liam, your pick. Go. We got Azpilicueta. He's Chelsea, Premier League.
Yeah, the Chelsea.
Chelsea guy? Okay. Kevin, your pick again. We got Lamar, Gareth Bale, Di Maria, Sidigu or Iago Aspas? Let him pick. Pick. Make your own pick.
Di Maria.
Di Maria? All right. It also does not fit, but it is what it is. Daddy's pick now. I'm going to take Coleman as a super sub. Super sub! Your turn. Ready? Goalie. Ooh, the got legend. Some absolute legends there.
The
Say his name, Schmeichel.
Schmeichel.
Schmelly. What do you want to pick, Gavin? Center back, left back, right back?
Left back.
You want to pick left back? That's a good choice. All right. We have Digne, Schultz. We have Creswell, Kolarov, or Fabra. Who want to take?
Schultz?
Yeah, speak up. Center back, right back, center mid. What do you want to play? Pick a position you want to pick.
Striker.
You want to pick the striker?
Uh-huh.
Oh, boy. Oh, you got booty players. Damn, you got Dini or Rodriguez, or I don't think he fits anymore, does he? No, he doesn't fit anymore. Wow, what do you pick anyway? Him?
Yeah.
Troy Dini. He's definitely not going to start, boys. I'm going to go with a center mid now. Ooh, I'm taking Gundogan because he fits.
Hey, you skipped me. After Liam, it's me.
Oh, shoot, he's right. All right, my bad. All right, Gavin. Here we go. You got Ricardo Pereira, the Portuguese man. You got Doherty. You have João Cancelo, the Portuguese man. Kappa, Trippier.
João Cancelo?
That's a savage pick, mate. Absolutely brilliant. Liam, John Stones from Manchester City. Philippe, De Gene, Raul Albiol, or Philippe? John Stones is probably the right pick, but the best pick is Thiago Silva. But he's the one that fits. See?
I like that guy.
John Stones?
Yeah.
All right. Is it my turn yet? No, it's Gavin again. Yeah. Jesus, man. You pick so much.
Ooh. The 85 guy.
The legend? Uh-huh. Stop buying your shirt.
Oh, no. I'm
okay. Go in center mid for me. Center. Oh. I got the trash pick.
You got the trash for someone in.
All right, Liam, you're going to pick right winger. Ooh.
This guy.
Pedro?
Yes.
Nah, go Mahrez. Go Mahrez. All right, I'll go Pedro.
My turn.
Your turn. Last pick. Ooh, Martial.
Yes.
Jackie Grealish. Jack Grealish.
Who do you like the best?
Who do I like the best? I'm a fan of Jack Grealish. I don't like Martial. Yes, but Martial is better. Grealish? Jack Grealish it is. All right, guys. So I'm, I gotta pick the manager now. I gotta pick the manager now. Oh my God, we get trash managers. All right, it is what it is. And let's see how we did. All right, so I got, our best players are all legends. Schmeichel, Socrates, and Figo. We got a 183, and we have 12 players from the Premier League, all right?
We had 99, you forgot that 99.
Who got 99?
Look, there.
Where is there a 99?
You missed it.
I did not. We don't have
it. Look, it's up there.
That's the chemistry, bro.
Don't do.
All right, let's switch some of this stuff around. We're going to switch some of this stuff around now.
Oh!
Try to get full chem here, boys.
It's already 100.
I know. I'm not really a fan of some of these players, though. I like him there. It is what it is. Well said, son. Luis Figo is going at striker. But you know what? I'll switch him with Figo. Take Pedro out, and I'm going to put in Ibra. Can I put in Ibra? He doesn't. Yeah. He gets one chem. What if I switch this like this, and he gets two chem? He's on 7. All right, that's going to work. He's on 7 chem. I got Fabinho in there. I got Socrates. I got Nainggolan. Gundogan. All right, now I'm going to set my bench. Put the best players on the bench.
What the hell?
How do you guys like the team?
Good, but not that good, because that guy up top on striker.
What? What's wrong with him?
That guy on top, there's a red light.
He's so excited to be on the mic, he doesn't even know what to say.
That guy in the backpack, there's a red light. So he cannot be there.
You talk about Ibra, this guy?
Yeah.
He's so slow, but he's a beast. All right, guys, say bye. Say bye to everybody. Say bye, guys.
Bye, guys.
Say bye, Liam.
Bye.
And I will catch you guys during the gameplay. Hello, hello. All right. And we're back. We don't got the boys here with us now. All right, guys. In our first match, we're going to take on Insigne, Lewandowski, Socrates. We got Mane on the left, Messi on the right, Gattuso at center defensive mid. He's got Fabinho and Van Dijk at center backs. He got Robertson, Jordi Alba on the right, and Schmeichel in the center. He's got a pretty dirty team, but so do we. Now we can full focus because we don't have our boys with us no more. And I think they did a pretty good job, though, for the overall. Could have been a little better, a couple of choices, but they did really good. I see my dog outside running around. Let's go. Hopefully we can get a win here. We got my pumpkin ball. I got to switch that now because it's no longer Halloween. I told them I'd use Ibra at striker just because they wanted him. I don't think he's going to be good there by himself. Well, maybe I'm wrong. Oh, he says it! Oh! Ibrahimovic with the layoff, though. How do you stop this guy?
This particular setup is becoming more and more in favor.
Yes, Derek, one central striker, two wingers who will provide the width, a very narrow three in midfield, a back four, the two fullbacks will be expected to...
Ibra! Ooh! He's so slow, my God!
And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today.
His pace is going to murder us.
4-2, but with a diamond lead.
Yeah, he's four players in midfield, but really only three. The two wide players will stay wide and help the full.
Oh, Ibra, he's dirty. We get in. Let's go. We get the 1-0 lead, baby. Socrates, let's go. Oh, no, Sané, let's go. I saw Afro. I just assumed with the Afro that it was going to be Socrates. Let's go, baby. 1-0. Ibra did all the work, though. Can we win the draft with a team picked by kids, or half the team, or a third of the team was picked by me. Two thirds was picked by kids. My formation, though. I'm not playing with any formation else besides mine.
It's with Ibrahimovic.
Ah.
Wonderful piece of tackling.
Ah.
Lorenzo Insigne. Delightful pass.
Well done, Coleman. Oh, come on. Stay with it. Yes.
It's with Ibrahimovic. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity.
And offsides. Freaking hell, man.
Is offside.
He's like, I didn't do anything. I swear to God.
He doesn't need to go that early.
You can say... Oh, that's messy for you. That's messy for you. Give me that, though. Too much, mate. And we send out Sané. He's got acres of space with the speed. I see back post Figo. What a ball. Ah, he can't get to it, though. Gundogan, come on, man. Right to the goalie's hands. You're not doing anything with that, Robertson. Well done, boy. We keep playing that ball to Figo, but I just don't think he's going to win that ever. Joao Cancelo does well to just slow him down a little bit. And Insigne now is on the ball. Well, defended Socrates with the foul, but I'll take it. Stopping the counterattack there.
And the referee left with little choice but to award the free kick. Sadio Mane now. Individual brilliance.
Oh, Socrates is in. Well defended, boys.
Played in rather well. Gattuso. Van Dijk. Socrates. Well, they continue their push for the equalizer, but definitely not forcing it. Given away. Moving into the advanced position.
Ibrahimovic is so big and so slow.
Here's Insigne.
Ref!
To get them on terms. And it's come off the keeper.
Well, the fans know they're lucky still.
Oh, sir. Surely, come on, mate.
And it's with Socrates, Lorenzo Insigne.
Oh, what a cut. Well defended by Coman. So that's not a foul. Well, I mean, I don't know if anybody knows how to take free kicks yet on FIFA. That's why I'm not really defending that. Not really too afraid of this right now. Yeah, I don't think people know how to take free kicks yet, so.
Giving him a moment's peace. Really a very poor ball.
He read that. All right.
Robertson. And it's with Socrates. Over the middle.
What a freaking ball to Sané Zin, baby. I see Ibra. Come on. Damn it.
To push that away from danger.
Insigne is so fast. Joao Cancelo is fast too. Though. That was a good pick by Gavin.
Socrates.
I was kind of hoping he would have taken Pereira there in form, but I've been very, very happy with the pick so far.
It's got
Oh, he got it. Socrates. Bang, bang. We're all level here. We are all level here. I'm going to get Ebron in the second half. He does do everything right. It's a good shot. It's a good strike. It's a good goal. There's nothing else. I can't say anything bad about it. Why is Socrates outbodying my side? Like, they're the same Socrates.
Robertson. Gattuso. Socrates. Possession lost. Intercepted.
There we go. Figo's got space. Oh, good idea, though, mate. We're going to go to high press right now. Try to force some mishaps here. Sané's in. Hit it on that beautiful left. Ah, lovely save by Schmeichel. Oh, all right. Ibra, all off the bar. Oh, what a cross. Figo. Jesus, bro, we can't get it in. We've earned a goal, my goodness. It should not be draw right now. Ibra, let's go, baby. Zlatan. I was just talking about subbing him out too. He told me, no way, coach. Keep me in the game. What a goal. Good strike, boy, Zlatan. He's got to know I'm pulling that to my right, though. He's got to know. That's bad defending on his part. Woo! Yoo-yoo! Let's go, baby. All right. And here we go again. Stop it, bro.
Socrates. Individual brilliance. And fed forward.
Oh, I was going to hit that one time. Oh, all right. Oh, all right. He's offsides. He's offsides, mate.
Oh, what a wasted opportunity that is. Switch of play. It's with Gundogan. Fabinho now.
Come on. That's a great ball. That's a phenomenal pass. Joao Cancelo. What? Oh my days. What a beautiful bit of defending from Cancelo. That was. That's bullshit. That tackle was brilliant, but that is absolute bullshit. Guys, if you think that was bullshit, please drop a like and a comment down below. Just tell me how bad that was. That's FIFA at its most frustrating right there. Unbelievable. My God. This is why I didn't buy Sané for my main team. I just feel like he ain't right. 96 pace just ain't right. It just doesn't feel like it. Good look. Well done. Oh, come on, son. Figo!
Keeper.
I don't even think he's playing right now. Fuck around. Throw the ball right here, y'all. That's me. Oh, he's playing again. Ibra! Oh, mate. Oh, bring him in. I forgot I got Coleman on the bench. Bring him in. Take that little bit of pace in the midfield, accelerating away from the defender all day. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Ah, yes. Let's go. I knew it was coming. I'll take that PK, man. He's going to press timeout, too. He's going to make some subs. Let's go, big boy. Nah, Coleman? No. Come on, good. It's Zlatan. Yes, Zlatan. Oh, my favorite celebration. 8-8-8-8-8-8-8. No room for racism jerseys. Let's go.
Well, as we see it again, I can tell you his nerves will have been jangling, but he kept his nerve. Really good penalty. Oh, neutrals are getting the money.
Now we have taken Zlatan out. We got Di Maria striker now, Coleman on the left. We brought Jack Grealish into the middle. As I don't know, you guys haven't seen it yet though, but our career mode's coming out, and we're doing it with Aston Villa, and Jack Grealish has been absolute legend. What a hit! Ooh, beautiful save by Schmeichel. That's what you expect, though, when you have a legend as a goalie, though, right? Like, you just expect amazing shit all the time out of him. Fabinho, he's not known for striking it, but why not let it fly?
No, decent positioning from the goalkeeper. Poor shot, to be honest with you.
Honestly, I'm a little shocked this guy got two goals to begin with, yo. The one was real pretty. But, like, the other one was caca poo-poo. Shouldn't have gotten that goal. I see you back post. Oh, no, did not go back post. It's Fabinho, man. This Fabinho, man.
Socrates. Di Maria.
Jack, why not? Ooh, what a save, man. Again, that's what you expect from a 90 rated legend goalkeeper.
Andrew Robertson has lost the ball. Can they hit on the break? All hands on deck.
Son, come on. Yes.
Di Maria, Fabinho now. And it's a matter
of. Oh, Figo's in. The Portuguese legend, can he do it? Little chippy chips. Ah! Hit the crossbar. Come on. Oh, why not? Ooh. Oh, that would have been sick, boys. A cheeky little effort. I mean, John Stones has been amazing. I thought he'd be a little weak. Oh, Jack. Oh, Jackie boy, don't do this to him. Jack, just... Oh, off the board again. Come on, man. This is some cheese. He's offsides. Yes.
Well, just couldn't keep himself onside. Koeman. Socrates.
Oh, Jack. Oh, Jack. Oh, my God. Kasper Schmeichel again with just another... Not Kasper, Peter Schmeichel with his daddy. What another save. Man, Jack Grealish has been nothing but absolutely amazing since coming on. Lovely. Oh, come on. Get your ass back, John Stones.
Jack Grealish. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. Well, they worked so hard here to be in front, and that's been recognized by the supporters. They just need to hold on a bit
longer. Oh, Figo. Oh, cheeky. Cheeky, cheeky.
Haji.
It's got Haji.
Gattuso. Robertson. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet.
Well done. Well done, boy.
Can he get them level?
That's such bad defending. Oh, my God. What am I doing today? Oh, just let him have it. Come on, man. The defending has to be better.
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. And given the situation, a goal at this stage might well turn out to be a winner.
Oh!
Well, that's the kind of player you want from your defender. Danger averted for now. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Di Maria.
Oh, he's got no right. I'm going to hit him with my right.
He could pick out a teammate.
Damn it! I got to go to overtime with this.
Is not over, and two periods of extra time to come.
Mama, I just killed a man. I put a gun against his head. Pull my trigger, now he's dead. Mama, life had just begun, but now I've gone and thrown it all away. I just ripped ass. Whoop!
And so boop. The story continues.
Ah.
First period of extra time, and no one is leaving.
Well, fitness levels are going to be tested now, Derek.
Figo. Well, visionary passing. Just couldn't capitalize there. Unable to keep the ball that time. Socrates. Sustained pressure and they have the ball now. Given away.
Unbelievable.
And Neymar. Oh, a perfectly timed pass.
Unbelievable.
And they've only gone.
Oh my God, I'm going to lose this game in first game.
Well, here it is again, Derek.
Dominating the game. Absolutely obliterating him. And we're going to lose this.
And if you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you. He's going forward well here.
Oh, and that's not a foul. Jesus.
Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Socrates!
I know what I got to do.
Neymar. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Martial.
Wow, bro. Wow, we're going to really get kicked out right now. Dominated the whole game to just get torn apart in overtime. Wow. Oh, shit. I mean, it happens, right?
The movement off the ball is absolutely brilliant, and there's a finish to match.
Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it?
Boys, we need to push up the field.
Grealish. He has teammates to play it to. Socrates. Can't miss.
God, this Schmeichel. I want to say how my Schmeichel doesn't save shit.
Yeah, weak shot straight at him. No problem for the goalie.
Haji. Will they profit from this situation?
If we get one more before halftime, before the half of...
Coming from it.
Oh my God!
No, it's worth a try though. But when he looks at the position,
dude, what the freak?
He didn't hit the target.
Oh, come on.
They've got it now. What can they do? Socrates threads it through.
Let's go, baby! Come on, man! Let's go, boys.
Well, it's a beautifully crafted goal.
That's a phenomenal finish, too.
And he finishes it off with these lovely goals.
Let's go. We needed that goal right before, right on the cusp of the second half of overtime. Get out of here with that shit. You don't deserve to be in this game right now, bro. Look at these lucky bounces. You don't deserve to be in this game right now, bro. Oh, dude, I mean, his luck has to run out, right? Like, all the lucky bounces he's getting. Jesus, I mean, this game should be... It should have ended 4-2. If you take away his two lucky bounces. 22 shots, 11 on target. 11 shots on target. I have 4 goals. This is it.
Now having to play through the pain barrier, underway in the second period of extra time, giving the ball to the opposition that time. Can he take the chance? Not fantastic defending. And
oh my God, bro, the bullshit again. Dude, there's no way this guy should be in this game, bro. There's no way in hell.
Well, here we can see Derek from this better
angle. I mean, that's a great finish from Neymar. I can't even be mad at that. But I can be mad at the fact that my boys can't clear the ball out. Like, are you kidding me right now? Damn, man. It is what it is. Let's go ultra offensive now.
Given away. Di Maria.
Let's go, get the ball. Let's go, boys. Let's freaking go. I'm not dying yet. Crazy as hell. Great touch with the outside of the right boot there by Di Maria, man. World class touch.
Lovely goal. Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? And he's taken it away.
Shoot.
Well, the counter chance looks very real.
Well, yes! Well, I see you coming. Come on, baby.
And they have the ball now. Vigo. And it's played into the...
Got it! And oh, my God! Socrates! God, another save, bro! What the hell? This guy had his Wheaties for breakfast, bro. Come on!
Period of extra time. Well, it's still behind Derek. I don't know how. Technique was all.
Di Maria! Oh!
Not even close in the
oh
end.
My God, he shanked it. Bro! Oh, it's not even close to being on target, though, Di Maria! That's terrible, mate.
Lorenzo Insigne.
Shoot.
Martial, and he might wreak havoc.
Come on.
Nice and easy for the keeper.
Oh, right to him, no? All right, let's go.
Well, it's really important the players try and recognize this noise in the ground and use that to get an equalizer.
And Coman's through here.
Let's go! Yes!
Two goals down.
Oh, my God, bro. I'm going to have a heart attack in this game. It's unnecessary, man. The stress level. We should be demolishing this kid. What a finish by Coleman. Oh, my word.
And it's level again here. Ooh.
Can we finish? Bro, if we get one more chance, I think we win this game.
Still pushing for what could be a winner.
No, he's not. Oh, it's a bad touch. I was about to say, no, he's not. Ref, come on, man. For real?
Well, thumped clear.
I'll take that OT, bro. We're going to PKs in our first game. Wow.
No winner declared.
Wow. Oh, talk about stressful in our first draft to glory with our boys. Oh, come on.
Well, you have to have strong hands as a goalkeeper.
What are you going to do, Neymar? What?
Well, it's a brilliant penalty. You know why? Because it's in the net.
And up he comes doing...
Yes! Come on, we need a save here.
Lovely strike.
Yes, bro, let's go!
Oh, it's lovely goalkeeping, really is.
Mental preparation is such a big part of this.
Top pins, mate, go get it. Let's go. Oh, he sent me the other way. That's beautifully done.
Professional job, well done. And he steps up to take the shot.
Oh, no.
Well, the goalkeeper guessed, but he guessed the right way. Good save.
And he steps up to take his penalty.
Yes!
Direction and one.
Well, he's got his angles right there. Just look at that for goalkeeping.
Holy shit, I shanked it. Oh my god. Can we save it? Can we save it? Oh no, man. Damn, we lost in the first round. Oh, there you go, guys. 6-6, lost in PKs 3-2. We know what our rewards are. Silver pack, gold pack, gold pack. I'm going to get the boys back in here and open up these packs. Boys! Liam, Gavin. I lost, so we're going to open up the packs. Come here. Come this way. Here. Come here. All right. What packs do you guys want to open up?
Gold ones.
Back up off the mic. Step up. You need to be here. What pack do you want to open?
Gold.
Gold?
Gold.
All right. So, Liam, go first. You're older. Come on. Give me something good, mate. Here we go.
I still got money.
I don't know. We're about to find out.
I think so.
Oh, it's nothing. It's not even... it's trash, bro. Not even rare.
Oh, no.
Oh, we got 1,000 coins, though. I'll take the 1,000 coins. Everything else in the pack was absolutely basura. It is. All right, Gavin, your turn. You're going to hit the button. Wait.
Didn't he do the silver pack?
I'll open the silver pack. Silver pack, some of the players go for a lot of money. Get me a rare, please.
It's nothing.
There it is. Oh, that's something. Oh my god, I got a walk. I got a board. Spanish.
Damn.
Goalkeeper. Casillas. I mean, he's not worth anything. He's absolutely trash.
Who started with a C?
Casillas. Say it.
Casillas?
We'll sell him.
Fine, I'll just open the silver pack.
Now I'm going to open up my silver pack. I got the booty pack. But you know what? These players will sell. They'll go for something. Especially for SBCs and stuff like that. A lot of people buy them.
That's nothing.
Take your shirt out of your mouth.
You got nothing.
What?
You got nothing. That's nothing.
I didn't
That's
get anything.
Garbage. That's trash.
It's
garbage.
Trash?
Mm-hmm.
It's not trash.
Yes.
It is trash.
From me and me. What the?
Stop doing that to your shirt. You know what?
I hear why. Oh, you're level 7.
Which one should I get? The ninja one?
Yes.
The stencil one?
The ninja.
Stencil.
No, ninja.
I like this one.
What is that?
It's a ball.
Stencil.
All right. Stop making noise while we're recording.
You're not recording.
Come here. It is still recording. Come here.
Oh.
All right, we're going to say bye now. I'm going to talk and then you guys say bye. All right, guys, I want to say thank you for watching. Say thank you, boys.
Thank you.
And we'll catch you guys in the next episode. Say later.
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 Later, Hoggy.
Later, Hoggy.
Are you done?
Yes.